these have got to be Sania Mirza's youngest students. Too tiny to master the forehand or backhand, but you've got to appreciate the effort. Sania, who opened her first tennis academy 4 years ago, has started a new training program for children aged 3 to 7 to learn the basics of the sport in Hyderabad.
This is for the grassroots level of kids because in tennis today it's too competitive to start when you're 8 or 9 years old. It's already too late. You have to start when you're 3 or 4 years old. As you see, all the professional, the biggest of champions, always they have started at 4, 5, 6 years old.
The courts are tailor-made for children, as is the equipment. Coaches will teach them with colourful balls to make the sport more attractive. The idea is for kids to have fun to start with before they decide if they want to take up tennis seriously. And if they do, the best from the youngest group will be promoted to Sania's academy for senior students. In a country where tennis systems are barely in place, this will hopefully serve as a better and more systematic stepping stone to success. With Nagraj in Hyderabad, Suprita Das, NDTV.